Hello everyone, my name is Aman Verma and I am from Kanpur. Okay, so first of all, I would like to tell you that how do I came to know about NPTEL. So I came to know about NPTEL through the faculties of EC department. Now the question which arises is that how do I did this NPTEL courses. I would like to tell you first of all that I have done multiple courses on NPTEL in each semester, right? So the one of the most important question which now arises is how do I manage my time? See, as such, I do not have any fixed time of doing NPTEL courses. I try to watch the lectures. Maybe it could be day, maybe it could be night. What basically I did is I prioritized that NPTEL is my first priority to do something. Okay, so I watched videos maybe when I was coming to college, when I got free lectures in college or anywhere else, such as in private vehicles or in my home, etc. So you see, it's basically about your perspective about how can you manage the time. It's the most important thing. Anybody cannot tell you how to manage your time. And I would also like to recommend each one of you to pursue at least one course in NPTEL, as it is being provided by some of the best colleges of the country, and also the content is best there, and it is being provided by the topmost professors of the country. And also I would like to say that when you really get certified from NPTEL and you are able to attach it on your CV, and let me tell you one thing, this really creates a very good impact on your CV. Thank you so much everyone, and happy learning.